There is a place on Earth where it is still the morning of life, and the great herds run free.